Dem. Representative Al Green unleashed his wrath on President Trump. You want to believe this? This is just another attempt from a Democratic representative in order to spread false claims and false voice of the people. On Sunday evening, Representative Al Green, D. Texas, appeared on liberal media MSNBC, where he decided to unleash his wrath on President Trump, saying the American people are fed up with the hurt and pain that President Trump is inflicting on us. Green shamelessly stated, "I will vote for impeachment, and I will do so because this president is unfit. He has taken discourse to a level that we've not seen." He called a member of Congress wacky, the member of Congress from Florida, Ms. Wilson. The president does these things, and he goes back to the White House, where he is protected. Ms. Wilson has had to suffer threats. There was a prayer vigil with Reverend Al Sharpton there just recently to support her. These things are a detriment to the fiber and fabric of our country. Calling people who are racist,